In Acadia Parish, Duson officials are investigating a deadly crash involving a pedestrian. Officials say a truck that was being driven by a female left the roadway on Toby Mouton Extension Rd just before 1:30 this morning. The crash left the vehicle inoperable. The driver was dressed in black clothing and began walking west in an attempt to get help. She reportedly stepped into the path of a pickup truck driving east and was struck. The driver was pronounced dead at the scene.